Who can tell me what's this picture mean?
谁能告诉我这张图是什么意思？
Yeah, okay.
That means you can spend a lot of money to buy expensive camera, but the camera is for the purpose of taking picture of the Buddha.
他说你是可以花很多钱去买很贵的摄像机啊之类的，但是呢，这个摄像机是用来拍佛陀的照片的。
Okay. Very nice.
非常好。
You have a good husband.
你有好的老公。
And you have good parents.
而且您的父母也非常好。
And the second meaning is.
第二层意思就是。
Don't spend more than you make.
你花的不要超过你所赚的。
You have karma credit card.
你有这个业力储蓄卡。
It's okay to have a nice car.
就是有一辆好车是没问题的。
It's okay to have a nice house.
然后有一栋好房子是没问题的。
But you must help other people.
但是你一定要去帮助别人。
Otherwise, you are just using up your credit card.
不然的话，你只是在用掉你的信用卡。
There's a
储蓄卡。
Intelligent way to use your karma.
就是使用你的业力有一种非常有智慧的方式。
If you use all of it for yourself,
就是如果你全部都用在自己身上的话
，that credit card will go down, 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 down.
那个储蓄卡就会一直往下掉。
If you buy Tesla Model X,
如果你买这个特斯拉的 X 模型。
And you use it to help Jasmine to bring things here and there.
然后你用这辆车来帮助姚老师啊，就是搬运这个货物从这到那。
You will make more good seeds than you use up.
你就会赚回来比你用掉的更多的种子。
Then Edmund can also have a Tesla.
然后这样的话 ，Edmund 也可以买特斯拉。
Okay, understand?
明白了吗
？It's okay to have nice things.
就是有好的东西是没问题的。
But use them for good purpose.
但是你要用到它，把它用到好的地方。
Then you won't get karma seed shortage.
这样你就不会有这个业力种子的短缺。
In this picture,
而在这一张图里面
，this is an American lady.
这是一位美国的女士。
She spent more money than she made.
就是她花去的钱啊，要多于她赚的钱。
Okay, she bought the Tesla car, but she didn't.Help. She bought the camera, but she didn't take good pictures.
就是她去买了这个很贵的摄像机，但是没有用来拍好的照片。
And after 1 week, she has less karma seeds than before.
然后在一个星期之后，她的这个业力种子就比以前要更少了。
One way to make more good seeds.
去创造更多好种子的一种方法是。
Is to encourage other people.
就是去鼓励别人
To reinvest.
去再投资，鼓励别人再投资
So your friends.
所以你的朋友
Your family.
你的家庭
You know, when encourage them.
去鼓励他们
When you get some money.
当你得到一些钱的时候
Then it's okay to buy nice things for your family.
就为你的家庭买一些好东西是没问题的
Put your parents in business class.
然后让你的这个父母坐商务舱。
That's very classy.
这是非常经典的做法。
Okay, that's okay.
这是没问题的。
But save a little bit for poor people.
但是你要为穷人留一点点。
Or to do some dharma project.
或者做一些佛法的项目。
Okay.
好吗？
Then you don't run out.
这样你就不会用光。
And the best way to make extra bank account.
去积累一些额外的这个存款的方式。
Is to encourage other people to make extra.
最好的方式就是去鼓励别人去创造额外的这个存款。
In Muslim,
在穆斯林
they have very good custom.
有一个非常好的传统。
It's called zakat. Zakat.
就叫 zakat. Zakat.
I think it's one of the five rules of Muslim.
就是这个穆斯林教徒就是他五大规则之一。
And it says every person income.
想说，就里面就讲到说，每一个人的收入
should give like 5 or 10% to charity，
就应该要把其中的5%或10%捐给慈善。
It's required.
而且是要求一定要做的,
every Muslim person.
每一个这个回教徒,
and it's a great custom.
所以这是一个非常好的传统,
okay? So we can do the same.
所以我们也可以做同样的,
if we encourage our friends to do,
如果我们鼓励我们朋友去这么做的话,
we make extra good seeds.
我们会创造额外的好种子,
okay? Today I'm asking you for donation.
就今天我稍后会请大家给我们做捐赠,
but I'm not. You can give to my charity.
你可以捐给我的慈善机构。
But even better,
但更好的是,
make your own charity.
就是去打造自己的慈善计划。
Okay, so today I will ask you for Geshe Michael's charity.
今天我会请大家来支持格西麦克的慈善机构。
But it's more powerful.
但是其实更强大的,
if you make your own charity.
就是你自己去做自己的慈善。
Okay, each person here,
在这里的每一个人,
you can make your own charity.
你可以去建立起自己的慈善组织。
Okay, it's easy.
很简单的其实。
Put aside 10%.
就是把10%留下来。
Then you donate to what you like.
然后你自己去捐给你所喜欢的地方。
I like to tell people, put your mother's name on the charity.
就我喜欢跟大家说，把你母亲的名字放到这，用来命名这个慈善机构。
My mom's nickname, her friends. Her real name is Elizabeth.
就是我母亲的真正的名字叫 Elizabeth.
Like Ellie means Elizabeth.
就 Ellie 的意思就是 Elizabeth.
I have two big Elizabeths in my life.
我的生命中有两个重要的 Elizabeth.
But her friends call her Bunky. I don't know why Bunky. Bunky.
她的朋友就不知道为什么叫她 Bunky.
So I made a charity.
所以我就做了一个慈善机构.
Called the Bunky Charity.
就叫 Bunky.
People ask me, what's a bunkie?
人们问我什么是 bunkie?
I say, it's my mom.
我说这是我妈妈。
And you can do the same.
所以你也可以做同样的。
You make your own charity.
你自己做自己的慈善机构。
You put 10%.
你把10%留出来。
And then you give to something.
然后你去捐出去给别人。
Earthquake victims in West China.
比如说中国的这个西部那边的, 地震的灾民。
Flamenco dancing lessons for poor kids in Japan.
就在日本呢，为一些贫穷的孩子来免费的表演这个弗拉明戈的舞蹈。
Okay, you decide.
你来决定。
Okay, it's more powerful.
所以这会更加强大。